Hello again, this is Tom from everystepcalculus.com. I'm going to do a Maclaurin series for you at sine of x right now. Let's get started. You enter INDEX9 in here and you get my menu. Comes with instructions when you buy my programs. Press enter here and we're going to scroll to Taylor Maclaurin in the menu. Here's Maclaurin series formula. N is the number of derivatives you're taking. I've stopped it at 5 in these programs. And A is the point on the function where you're going to approximate the slope of a line. We're going to enter the function alpha sine of, so 2 times x and at 0, because we're doing the Maclaurin series, alpha 0. I show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. I show you the formula for Maclaurin series, and then we do the computations. This is the first 5 derivatives of sine of 2x, and then we're going to put 0 in here for x and work the derivatives with that. And here's the answers here. Write all this on your paper. We're going to use the factorials here of what we just computed. And these are the answers here. And you write this on your paper. All very important, exactly accurate. And here's the answer. 2 of x, 0 minus 4x cubed over 3, 0, 4x, 5 over 15. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus. Don't forget to subscribe to the site so that you can see other programs that I design and blogs.